What's up Kelly fam? It's Michael here and Yannick as well. And today it's a very special and big day for us because today we're gonna have our first MyProtein shoot and video shoot here downstairs in our gym. So the MyProtein crew is coming up to our gym and you might know that we are sponsored athletes by MyProtein. And this is actually the very first time that we're gonna do a shoot together with MyProtein. So it's a very exciting day for us and also a kind of achievement because we have been working really hard to get like to this level that we can work with brands like MyProtein. So that is super awesome, and today we're gonna show you a little bit of the behind the scenes of this shoot, the video shoot. So let's get this day started, man. Why you be all in my line about nothing? Why won't you go get you a dollar or something? Don't hang with it, won't line for nothing. I see that we different, you riding, I double. My don't do discussions, I'm bragging about hundreds. Don't go to your places, I know that they sunkin'. Don't call me your brother, I barely could trust you. I talk to a shorty, she bagging a buggin'. And I'ma need all of my dollars on corporate, so hand me the money, I give you the pot. I'ma give all of my people a portion to build them a fortune on flipping the ride. I can't be mixing with iffy the vibe. And 40 on 50 is really the time. Why are you all on my phone like you want me? Like you wasn't pushing the kid to the side, I don't know.
Dealing with your efforts, I'm dealing with pressures. I know it's a lesson, that's word of the wise.
Dubbing the mixes, I'm mixing. I know I've been missing, I needed some personal time. Call the pictures, the mentions. I don't with your digits, I mean it, I'm staying inside. Check out.
Alright, so we just finished the shoot inside in the gym. We did a video shoot, a beginner calisthenics workout for MyProtein. And now we are outside at the calisthenics park and now we're gonna do an intermediate calisthenics workout. So let's go.
Why you be all in my line about nothing? Why won't you go get you a dollar or something? Don't hang with it, won't line for nothing. I see that we different, you riding, I double. My don't do discussions, I'm bragging about hundreds. Don't go to your places, I know that they sunken. Don't call me your brother, I barely could trust you. I talk to a shorty, she bagging a bugging. And I'ma need all of my dollars on corporate, so hand me the money, I give you the pot.
Alright guys, so we just finished the videos, we just did an intermediate workout and now we're gonna shoot some extra photos as well at this beautiful park here, and also we're gonna shoot some content with the drone, right?
We will.
So
have some pro footage with the
Mike Productions over here. Let's do this.
Yes, let's do this.
Cross on my crosses and doubt on my eyes. Done with your efforts, I'm dealing with pressures. I know it's a lesson, that's word of the wise. Dubbing the mixes, I'm mixing. I know I've been missing, I needed some personal time. Call the pictures, the mentions. I done with your digits, I mean it, I'm staying inside.
Guys, so today is a very special day again. Last week I showed you guys the trainer course day of the Calisthenics Education Institute that we had here in the gym. It was a really awesome day, and today it's going to be the exam day. So that means that all the students are gonna have the practical exam but also the exam in theory. And today I have the opportunity to be the examiner of the students of the practical part of today. I've been doing this for almost 2 years now at COI, and hopefully everyone is gonna pass the exams. So we're gonna start off with the practical exams and afterwards they're gonna have their theory. So let's get this day started, guys.
Mm-hmm.
rookie. Looking at me like, why do you go hard? Goddamn, I'm on a cruise ship. I do whatever that I want. Better understand, cause I don't know where I should start. I don't know, I'm feeling lazy.
Hey, vandaag hebben we examens gehad vanuit het COI, praktijk en theorie. De eerste jongens zijn aan de slag gegaan, vroeg vanmorgen al, om 9:45. Hebben we de eerste gehad, een klein stukje examen hebben ze mogen in praktijk mogen brengen wat ze allemaal hebben geleerd. Ik als examinator, Michael ook als examinator, lekker de examens afgenomen en nou eigenlijk allemaal positief. Iedereen gewoon keihard geslaagd. Dus dat was top. Toen kwamen de theorie-examens. Iedereen heeft goed geleerd. Het is goed uitgelegd aan iedereen. Iedereen heeft het gelijk in één keer gehaald. Dus we hebben vandaag eigenlijk een hele positieve dag met alleen maar geslaagde mensen. Dus dat was vandaag top.
Nou, ik heb vandaag mijn calisthenics trainer A opleiding gehaald. Ik ben heel blij mee. Ik heb heel veel geleerd. In oktober start ik alweer met calisthenics B, een tweede opleiding die ik dan doe.
Goed, nou, zoals je ziet, ik ben geslaagd. Ik heb vandaag eerst mijn praktijk gedaan, gelijk om 9 uur. Als eerste even spits afbijten. Ik was zeer gespannen, maar helemaal top. Het ging helemaal lekker. En toen om 12 uur mijn theorie gedaan. 40 vragen, ook weer spannend, maar het is allemaal goed gekomen, ik ben geslaagd. COI, bedankt voor alles, super veel geleerd, Bas, hoe jij ook, super trainer. Jullie zien me zeker terug voor calisthenics trainer B.
Als je mensen wil helpen met calisthenics, dan zou ik jou aanraden om deze cursus te doen.
Alright guys, so the exams are over and everyone has passed the exam, so everyone is a certified trainer. As you've seen from the footage, that was really awesome, everyone here standing here in our office. I think we have never had so many people here in the office, right?
True.
It was really awesome to see like all the joy and all the people are just now gonna get into the work field as a personal trainer. And also in the future, they might even want to do a calisthenics trainer B course, because these trainings were more based to calisthenics classes, like group training with people like 5 to 10 people per class. And as you can see, guys, we just keep growing with everything that we do. So that's super awesome. We have really great things coming up as well. We might even going abroad really soon with the whole team. Kieran as well, Yannick as well coming with us. That's something really epic which we can't share yet. And also soon we're gonna have the 100K special video. We're really close, so guys, if you're not subscribed, make sure to subscribe and also let us know in the comments what you want to see more on this channel. We're gonna show you more calisthenics skill tutorials as well. Also more advanced skills like the full planche, like the full front lever, stuff like that. So lots of stuff is coming, so make sure to subscribe and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Peace.
When I found calisthenics family and
they were offering this program plus the online coaching for a very affordable price. So I decided to try it. If anyone's looking to start calisthenics, I would highly recommend this. It'll do the same for you.
I'm Gordon, and I've been with Calisthenics Family for almost 3 months now, and all the time I've had Yannick as my trainer.
Like Michael or Yannick can just be like that little extra push to keep you going. You also seen the pictures. I'm really proud of myself that what I achieved in the last 8 weeks.
Go for it and start your journey.